After revocation of Article 370 from Jammu and Kashmir and reorganize the state by Indian government, many reactions are coming from Pakistani side. Pakistan's military will go to any extent to support Kashmiris, the army chief has said, while Imran Khan predicted new suicide bombings in Indian-administered Kashmir after Delhi revoked the region's self-rule. Pakistani Army General Qamar Javed Bajwa said the military, which largely controls Pakistan's regional security policy, stands by the Kashmiris in their just struggle to the very end. As Pakistan's parliament met to discuss the move, Mr. Khan predicted there would be more terrorist attacks in Kashmir, like the blast which killed 40 paramilitary police in Pulwama in February. India blamed that attack on Pakistan and the two sides came close to war. With an approach of this nature, incidents like Pulwama are bound to happen again. I can already predict this will happen, Mr. Khan said. There are fears Delhi's move to revoke Article 370 of the Constitution may send the region into a new spiral of violence and deepening militant violence. Jihad is now obligatory for Muslims in Pakistan because our Kashmiri sisters are waiting for our help, said Maulana Abdul Aziz, former prayer leader at the notorious Red Mosque in Islamabad. The preacher who led a 2007 Islamist uprising that was put down in a bloody siege released an audio message on Tuesday, saying if Pakistan's government could not help people in Kashmir, then it should open the border for militants to fight. Mullah Masood Azhar, chief of the Jaish-e-Muhammad militant group which India blames for killing 40 paramilitary police in February and a string of other attacks, said Delhi's decision marked a new chapter for the Kashmir conflict. He told followers, "Now it's the time that Kashmiris need to come out with unity, and then the enemy will be begging for peace and negotiations." Farzana Sheikh, a Pakistan expert at the Chatham House think tank, said, "Pakistan has fine-tuned the business of plausible deniability, so there is still the possibility that these groups, some of them will be unleashed. But it's really not clear what the army is going to do now, given that it was until recently basking in the glow of a new era in US-Pakistan relations." Thank you everyone for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe our channel and to press bell icon.